sounds good out there. I think we're ready to go. Come on in out of the cold.
Oh, yeah.
Anti-Sapien from fucking Brooklyn. It's warmer there than it is here by like 30 fucking degrees. That's fucked up. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Can we get more kick drum in the drum monitor, please? So let's give it up for Aborted and Stillborn. That was fucking awesome. Mortician vibes, like, whoa. Dried Remains, give it the fuck up. Yeah. And fucking Terminal Lucidity, that was fucking gnarly. Yeah. Give it up for Growl Records for hosting us. Yeah. Give it up to fucking Jason and Tom from Deep Dive Live. Deep Video Live. Yeah. Deep Video Live, said it right. I told you I was gonna fuck it up at least once. If you guys can all just pack it in, I know this is a big space here, but let's all get like nice and cozy and friendly and shit. Yeah. So this one's about being consumed by the fucking party gods.
Thank you.
a new song. Thank you for digging it. Ooh, so our country's pretty dumb. Government's fucked, I mean, blah, 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 you know. I can't get my teeth fixed. This dude's sick, he's gotta pay over the counter for medicine, and yet we give all our tax dollars to Israeli healthcare and genocide. I think that's pretty fucking dumb. So my point is, I love shooting guns, and I hope you do too. I just hope that everyone that has access to them and owns them is fucking well educated and aims them at the right fucking targets, goddammit. $2 for that Alabama record at the entrance and smash it over someone's head during a song, it's a free fucking t-shirt.
Look up to the sea.
So did anyone break that fucking Alabama record? Hell yeah, free shirt. So the end of 2023 for me personally, I lost like 10 really close friends in those last couple weeks. Anyone else? We had lots of loss every fucking year. Fucking sucks. I went to New Braunfels today to tie a skateboard to a ghost bike for my friend that was killed in a hit and run on December 10th. You don't have to clap for that, just, you know, feel bad for me, maybe, whatever you want to do. Shit sucks. So, this goes out to anyone who suffered loss. We all fucking have. It goes out to the people that can't be here. Live every day like it's your last for them. Every breath you take, have the most fun because they can't anymore, you know? Do it for them. D-E-A-D. Do everything all day. I want to be dead. Break here. So another little vaguely political but totally overtly political thing to say. Saying fuck Israel and fuck Zion is not anti-Semitic. They do not represent Judaism. They do not represent the Jewish people. So fuck Zion, fuck Israel. They deserve to exist just as much as Palestine and we do. It's the governments that fuck everything up. So we here at Anti-Sapien Incorporated, we do not support genocide. We do not support apartheid. We do support a free Palestine. There it is. We support a free fucking Palestine. Oh wait, that's not what this song is about, is it? Are we already at the end? Oh yeah, it is. It totally is. So this song was originally written about the Colombian fucking massacres by the military and the police in Colombia during our COVID. Fuck all that shit, totalitarian horse shit. Resist, refuse all of that good stuff. Let's fucking mosh. Narcissist coming up right after us.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.